This is a man who gave 30% of his income to charity, more than the two of us combined. But Romney's a good man. He cares about 100% of Americans in this country. And with respect to that quote, I think the vice president very well knows that sometimes the words don't come out of your mouth the right way.